Certainly two highly successful clubs with passionate sets of supporters. All the live action coming up from North London next. It's Spurs versus Liverpool. Hello, a warm welcome, and this is the scene here in North London. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Tottenham Hotspur taking on Liverpool.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Well, a textbook interception. Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson begins in goal. Kieran Trippier starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Mohamed Salah plays with Diogo Jota in the wide positions. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Now, will the cross work out for them? Well, it just petered out. Well, here's the table, and it's clear to see why there's been so much disappointment amongst the Arsenal fans. They have been playing below expectations, you've got to see.
Well, Derek, I expected them to be the team.
Full marks to the keeper.
Well, what a reaction from the goalkeeper. Such a good save in the end.
But he's gone short with it. And the keeper more than equal to it. Not increasing the pressure. Another corner it is. And a short corner, let's see. Cutting it back. An alert piece of defending. Mo Salah. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Can he finish? Without putting too fine a point on it, he really should have put that away.
Well, that should have been the opening goal, no doubt about that. But it's a wasteful finish.
And Spurs have the ball once more. Trippier. Palinha. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Mikayo Tomori. It's with Porro. Mo Salah. Cross could be useful. Well, not the best clearance. Must take the lead here. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Counter-attacking chance. Richarlison. And there to intercept. And a Tottenham Hotspur free kick coming up. Højbjerg. On to Richarlison. And what a magical save it was! And the short option preferred. Bentancourt. Oh, did well to skip through. A gift for any goalkeeper. Salah. Really good build-up, but no end product. Trippier. And the counter looks on here. Options available. He just needs to keep a cool head. The goal to put them in front. And there's a turn up for the books based on what we've seen in this game so far.
Well, as you can see, they won the ball back and then broke with such pace. And the decision making is so good. What a great goal.
Away they go again. Now can Spurs come up with an answer? Son. Son. Well, let's see about the cross. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And clears his lines. Half-time then, here in the English capital. So into the second half, Liverpool in front, but there might still be a few twists and turns before this is over. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Decided to take on the shot from a difficult angle. Not a memorable effort, though.
Well, you have to question the decision-making there. Could he have cut it back? The angle was always against him.
Spurs to make a personnel switch now. Just wanted to get it out of there. Well, transfer speculation is all part of football, and there's been quite a lot of speculation on this front, but the deal has now been confirmed, Stuart.
Well, he's a great talent. Hopefully this move will see him play at his best week in, week out. It's a really good move for everybody.
And what a close shave it was. Bentancur. Tomori. Good example of pressing without the ball. Giovanni Lo Celso. Oh, left his man behind here. Well, then there to tidy up. 30 minutes left for play. Mo Salah. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. Marcos Acuña. Diogo Jota caught the eye in that first half. What did you make of his contribution?
Well, I'm sure the manager will be delighted with him. He'll have drilled it into them to keep their focus, keep playing through to the half-time whistle, and it's certainly put them in a good position to go on and win this now.
And a precise challenge just when it was required. Andrew Robertson. It's with Bentancur. And Liverpool have the ball again. Alexander Arnold. And he's hit it with authority. Oh, so close to extending their lead.
Well, that really would have put them in a commanding position, but it's still all to play for here.
Number four, Virgil van Dijk.
They will now make use of their substitutes bench.
Gabriel.
Just 15 minutes remaining. Richarlison. Effective challenge. And that wasn't a million miles away. Almost the equaliser.
Well, it's not a bad effort, is it? But they've got to find a way back into this one.
McAllister. Lloris, Tomori, It's with Bentancur.
Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one.
Could be threatening. You'll be hard-pressed to find a better save than that. Lloris. And a change for Spurs at this juncture. Playing it short. Well, simple for the keeper. Ball played nicely. That's a good-looking ball. And what a magical save it was! Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Not the best clearance. Flag raised for offside. Well, the referee remaining very much in control. Now the card, and it's yellow. There will be 3 minutes added on at the end. This could finish it. Couldn't quite hang on. Cleared away comprehensively. And the referee blows for full time. This goes down as a Liverpool victory.
Well, Derek, it was a really tight game, but they were the better side over the 90 minutes and they fully deserved their victory today.
Well, a productive performance, as we've come to expect from Diogo Jota. Stuart, what did you make of his contribution today?
Well, he was at his best.